I'm here with my buddy Blake Shelton, and I'm about to take him on a tour of my brand new ride at Universal Studios, Race Through New York. You ready for this?
Yes.
This is going to be fun, right?
I only wanted to perform.
This is going to be fun.
I'm only on your show to perform.
That's just a photo of me.
Has anyone ever told you that you look like Potsy from Happy Days?
No, not one person. You look like a show on CMT around 3 in the morning, like you work at a gas station.
Aha, look at there. There we are, buddy.
This is my ride.
Number one on NBC.
Yeah.
Number one. But the next season.
That's hilarious. That's good.
It's a hit show, man. This is a hit show.
They finally got a hit, so I guess they're really going to double down on
this. It's a whole new set of families. So it's kind of a museum to all the hosts of The Tonight Show. There's Johnny Carson.
Oh, love Johnny Carson.
This is Jay Leno here.
See, this is what I'm talking about. This is when the show was good right here, man. You should watch some of these things. This is what you worked 3.5 years on.
A highlight. Remember, I took you
against the best friends. Tonight is kind of special.
Do you sell the rice wine here?
No, I don't sell. Oh, look at this. We have entertainment. It's the Ragtime Gals. Guys, do you know any Blake Shelton songs?
No.
What's the name of your album? Inside Out or something? Insecure? What is it?
If I'm honest.
Can you just think of a song, If I'm Honest, and 5, 4.
If I'm honest.
That's not a song.
Well, that's the first line. The second line is I have a 2-inch penis.
We've accomplished something. This building does remind me of 30 Rock, which is an office building.
Yeah.
That's so exciting. Wow.
So far, are you having a good time?
No. This is like being in a shopping mall. Nothing's for sale. You just walk around and look in windows. You can't buy anything.
We haven't done the ride yet, though.
This is the best part. Clearly, they wouldn't give you a real ride, so we're going to go sit in and look at a movie screen with 3D glasses on. So people stand in line and they watch your show. That's actually brilliant.
I feel you getting angry.
No, I'm just fascinated.
What's fascinating?
How you ever became famous. You gotta feel bad when you walk through, you know, this whole theme park, Universal here, and you see real roller coasters.
Yeah.
And real Ferris wheels and things like that.
Ferris wheels.
And they gave you a screen that we're gonna go in here and look at. Last
NBC,
last year.
Here we go.
Now that was cool. Was that your idea?
No,
that's actually the best part about this so far.
Hey,
the door's just open.
Hey, I'll make it better for you. Smithworks vodka.
Oh, look at that.
Cheers, buddy.
Anything at this point.
Put the green glasses on. Put them on. Look at this.
Whoa!
Thank you.
Okay, I gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
Regular
I admit it. I almost need a bar for that.
You do?
That's like a real roller coaster. I mean, I feel like a for real roller coaster.
Dude, you're sweating. Woo! I know you don't like roller coasters.
You put me on a freaking roller coaster!
How about some merch? You want some merch?
Yeah.
You got a backpack for when you go to school.
You're going to school?
Homeschool. You got real tattoos. What's that? Chicken wire and goldfish. I love my favorite
snack.
Have you ever been outside of the city?
Did you just call that chicken wire?
Chicken wire and goldfish, like the snacks, cheddar snacks. I love those things. I would get a tattoo of it too, except I think I had your Spanx that you wear underneath your pajamas at nighttime. You know what happens. Another panda doll.
Love that panda. That's good.
Hey, man. Look at this. We both work for NBC.
Those are going to be so popular.
This is us. Get it?
We did it. All right, buddy. So
I'll see you tonight.
Okay.
I'll see you tonight, buddy.
Race Through New York, starring Jimmy Fallon. Ride it, only at Universal Orlando Resort.